So if you have shoulder pain first, you're gonna sit down here. Lock your legs, okay? And then I want you to use this grip. Hands reversed, about size of your shoulders, you're gonna grab the bar, okay? Sit down, lock your legs, tighten your core as you're about to get a punch. And then bring your shoulder blades down first. Think about your elbows at your hands and bring them toward to your back, closing your shoulder blades till your elbows reach your rib cage. As you go up, hold your shoulders down while you extend your arms and then let your shoulder blades go up without tensing up your shoulders like that. Also, do not move your body, okay? I want you to stabilize your body very, very well and move only your arms to work your back and to recover your shoulder pain.